Hello and welcome to our latest unboxing video. I'm Eliza. I'm here at the Hatfield Public Library with a box of DVDs. Yay! Very exciting. Definitely gonna buzz right through these and then get them out on the shelf. So starting with Sanditon season 2. I know people who watched season 1 and were eagerly awaiting season 2 of this adaptation of an unfinished Jane Austen novel. We have For Kids and Adults, Turning Red by Disney Pixar. I watched this with my kids and it was so much fun. I would definitely watch it again. Yeah, a lot of people are loving that movie. The Last Survivors. This stars Alicia Silverstone. This feels like a little bit of a blast from a past. Stephen Moyer and Drew Van Acker, who I don't really know. This is about a man and his son who have been living off the grid in a post-apocalyptic world, and then they encounter a beautiful woman who sets off a chain reaction. Oh my gosh, lots of drama. Madame Blanc Mysteries Series 1. This is an Acorn mystery series. Welcome to Saint Victor, a town full of treasure and trouble. So this is about a widow who's been left bankrupt, and so she moves to a cottage in a French antiques hub, planning to sell the property. But then she finds out her husband was also having an affair, but she, good news, makes friends with a sympathetic taxi driver. Like a series. It's a good setup for a plot. Next up, we have Blacklight, starring Liam Neeson. It says, they're going to need more men. What is going on that they need more men? Freelance government fixer. He has assignments that include extracting agents out of deep cover situations. There's a shadowy program, FBI, da-da-da. Gosh, lots of stuff going on. I don't know why they need more men specifically. Maybe they need more women. Maybe that is actually the answer that will help in the movie. Spider-Man, No Way Home. I think this is our second copy. I'm just having deja vu as I'm holding this up. So I think it was so popular, we got a second copy. Ooh, this is kind of interesting. Dalgliesh Series 1. So these are based on the P.D. James novels starring Adam Dalgliesh, which I have definitely read a lot of. Very good, just like very in-depth, detailed, beautifully written mysteries if anybody's looking for something to read. And I would imagine they do a good job. I do feel like this actor looks very fitting for the part. And again, just like such rich storytelling, I think it would adapt very well to television. Before We Die, this is a PBS season 1 English adaptation of the hit Swedish series. So there's a detective and her lover and fellow detective goes missing and dies. And so she finds his confidential contacts and tries to figure out what happened. So sad, dark detective drama. For on the lighter side, Under the Vines, Series 1, another Acorn original. This is about two city slickers trying to save a New Zealand vineyard. Oh, nice. So that sounds like this is a New Zealand TV series. And yeah, looks sweet. I'm guessing there's some drama in this, but maybe not quite as heavy. Last one, Uncharted. With Tom Holland and Mark Wahlberg. There he is looking very intense. This is nice. It says perfect adventure for the whole family. I love whole family movies that are good for the adults and good for the kids. So very intense looking on the back. It says street smart thief recruited by a seasoned treasure hunter to recover a fortune lost by Ferdinand Magellan 500 years ago. Oh, and Antonio Banderas is in it as a sort of bad guy, I guess, the other person who's trying to find the treasure. An adventure movie. Oh my goodness. Very fun. So that's my whole box, and we will be getting those out on the shelf, and then we'll be back with more. Bye.